7, I have 1 mile to go. Paul Kenyon says this road is all paved nowadays.
Where it in wasn't. 1 mile, turn right onto McMahon Road.
Where it wasn't before. That's some kind of a dog chalet over there, according to the internet. My ears are popping. Here.